Look at the assistant coach working behind the lead bench.
He's a traffic cop in Pittsburgh by day.
I think he does a great job.
He used to be with the Village People, I think.
Too bad the glass was.